It's almost as if we had to do tune in, tune in, tune in. Oh, it's close enough. Mmm, Jim. The show is beginning, everyone. So, the first song requires just a little bit of call and let's slow it down just a bit. There's a lot of words to get through. So, okay. So, if you haven't been to my show before, which how many of you are new people? Very exciting. How many of you are returners? Very exciting. Okay, so I'm going to walk you through this. There's a little bit of call and response on this one. I say hello, then you say hello, but it's quick. So I just missed it. Here it comes. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to. Great. So one more time. Returners, please help the new people. We missed it one more time. Here we go. And hello.
Hello.
Great. That's it. Here we are. Hello.
Hello,
welcome to my show. I'm still making it up as I go. So, as you might have noticed, the access to the piano has been restricted this cruise. I'm used to doing this pretty, like, seat of the pants, right? You know, I'm kind of famous for not putting a lot of thought or care or rehearsal into this show. This year, really pushed that to the limits, because this is literally under lock and key. And the piano bar is reserved for the special main stage performers, as it rightly should be. I'm not angry about that at all. Nope, not at all. Really not. I realize how sarcastic that sounds. No, I totally get it. Totally fine. But then every time I come down here to be like, maybe I could just sneak in a quick little thing to figure out. Let's go. Nope, locked. Locked. Hello.
Hello!
Welcome to my show. It's early for this kind of thing. My BAC's low. Hello.
Hello!
Welcome to my show. I'll probably remember it, though. In the past, I've had to rely on the recordings of one Angela Bradley to remember what I did. Might go to a place where the chords don't make sense. We might go to a nice place. Note the subjunctive tense. So there's a story behind that, which is that the first time I did it, I got a lot of tweets by grammar enthusiasts telling me that subjunctive is not a tense, it's a mood. So I had to rewrite it. So we're gonna try it one more time. We might go to a nice place, or we might go to a place where the chords come unglued. We might go to a nice place. Note the subjunctive mood.
There we go. Yeah.
Subjunctive is a tense in Spanish. So next year when I'm part of JoCo, we can do it there. Find a way to pull in some dough, but hello!
Hello!
Welcome to my show! Disappointingly still status quo! I've been telling people that I'm gonna put out a CD. Probably not. Because this is really fun for me to do here, and then I go back home and I'm like, no, I don't want it. Audio production is difficult. It is! It's very difficult! I was classically trained. They did not teach me how to use ProTools. Probably should have thought about that before I chose my major. Ooh, get back here, you silly. We might play a waltz. Or we might indulge in polytonal writing. Where the chords don't make sense. We might. Painting Brian and Zoe. burned 12 minutes.
Does that song just keep getting longer?
It does. Soon it's going to be the whole show.
The captain's wet
slip. It will self-conclude.
Get a lead into goodbye.
Goodbye.
Right. Exactly. Same peppy up-tempo. Goodbye. Yeah, exactly. Everyone knows it already. It's pretty easy to do. Shut up, Steve.